Hello guys and welcome to my channel. I did have a channel before, but I've made a brand new channel for my new followers, and because I'm starting again. To start off this channel, I'm gonna answer your most common questions, okay? So I've got 20 questions written down here and I'm gonna answer all of them. So I hope that I answer your question, because I get so many of the same question. So I hope that I answer it for you. I just want to thank you guys as well so much for 100k followers, okay? It means a lot to me. I didn't think that I'd get that many. Honestly, no, I didn't. I mean, I thought that I was going to stop at like 10k and I was going to be very, very happy with that. But 100k, it's crazy. So if you guys want to see longer videos and, you know, behind TikTok, just come to my YouTube channel and subscribe, and there'll be more videos and longer videos as well. Okay, so let's get straight to question one. How did you think about the idea of putting bugs in your mouth? That's so weird, actually. There's a bug right now just crawling on the side. It's a roly-poly. Look. Tiny, tiny roly-poly. I have no idea where he come from. Okay, he's gone, and I will not be putting him in my mouth. Okay, so how did you think about the idea of putting bugs in your mouth? Okay, so that's a weird one. I was desperate, okay, for followers. Because I did really want followers, because obviously who doesn't, you know? I had a TikTok account, I wanted more followers. So I thought of doing this thing because I was so close to 10k. So I thought, okay, day one of putting bugs in my mouth until I reach 10k, because I've put bugs in my mouth before, didn't really bother me. So day one, putting bugs in my mouth till I hit 10k. And then the second video, I think it was the second day, it's day two, blew up. It was of me putting a cockroach in my mouth and it hanging from the top of my lip, and then that blew up like crazy. Well, I mean, it's nothing compared to my recent video that blew up, that's got like nearly 2 million likes now. It's crazy. But yeah, that was my first video that blew up, so I just thought, you know what, I'll keep doing it. So, you know, day three, day four, day five, and I think it took about 7 days. I don't know. It took a really long time for me to get 10k, but then it was like I hit 10k, I thanked everyone for 10k, and then it was, oh, now I've only got followers that follow me because they want to see me put bugs in my mouth. So I was like, oh, I'm going to have to keep doing this. So I did like a poll thing where you like vote, oh, do you want me to continue or not? And everyone voted yes. A lot of people voted no as well, but there was more yes votes, so I just kept doing it. And that's kind of how the idea come along. And yeah. Question two, are you scared? When I first started it, I can say I was actually really nervous. I wasn't scared, I was nervous. So like every time I'd film a video, I'd really be shaking. Like I'd really, really be shaking, because it did scare me a little bit. Not, I wasn't scared, but I was a bit nervous, because I don't think anyone puts bugs in their mouth and they're just like completely fine with it. So yeah, I wouldn't say I'm scared, but I'm not okay. Question three, is it dangerous, aka do they carry disease or are they poisonous? No. If I was picking random insects off the floor in the street, yes, it would be dangerous, so don't do that, okay? The bugs that I have, well, one, they aren't poisonous anyway, they're just crickets. They don't carry disease. The reason for that is that, because I have a bearded dragon, so these are actually meant for bearded dragons to eat. And I get these from like a, it's like a bug farm, it's just where they breed bugs and stuff, so they wouldn't carry any disease because they've not really been anywhere to get that. It's just that they come from like a bug farm, so no, they're absolutely fine and I'm not in any risk, I hope, touch wood. Question four, are they alive or are the bugs real? Yes guys, the bugs that I put in my mouth, they are alive and they are real. When I open my mouth, you can see them jumping out and crawling over my lips. Promise you they are 100% real, okay? It wouldn't be so fun if they were fake, to be honest. Question five, do you clean them? The question to that is yes, I do clean them. I do not just put them straight in my mouth, because just in case they, because these things, they walk around on each other in poo, and yeah, that's, I wash them because I couldn't put them in my mouth after that. It sounds really cruel, but they get eaten anyway by my lizard, but I put them in water. I wipe them down a little bit with wipes so they're that little bit more clean, you know? I mean, they're bugs. At the end of the day, they're gross, and I do the best I can to clean them before they go in my mouth. Question 6, how do you do it? For the videos, I grab the handful of them and I just throw them in my mouth and then quickly press start. Or how do I do it is in like physical term, how do I do it? The answer to that is actually I don't know. I guess I'm just not scared of bugs and I'm kind of okay with them being in or around my mouth. Question 7, do they bite? Yes, they bite. Do not try this, they bite. I mean, not that any of you are gonna try it anyway, okay? Because let's be real, I'm the only weirdo that puts bugs in my mouth. But no, don't try it, and yes, they do bite. The younger ones don't, but the adult ones, they do bite, and they bite like a bitch. And there are a few videos that I made on TikTok where they have bitten me and I've like shot them out of my mouth and it hurt. Sometimes it's just pinching, sometimes it stings. They've never made me bleed though, so it's not that bad, but it's like a pinch and it hurts, okay? It hurts. Yes, they bite. Question 8, what happens if one jumps down your throat? Guys, they do not jump down my throat. They are not able to jump down my throat. When they're in my mouth, my tongue is pushing up against my throat. I don't know how to explain it, but the furthest they can go is not even to the back of my tongue, really. They always stay at the front of my tongue. There was a time when all of them come out, though, like come out of my mouth, and there was one still stuck on my tongue, and I needed to move my tongue to get it out, but also if I moved my tongue, it could have gone down my throat. But there was never a time when, like, one has actually jumped down my throat and, like, you know, I'm coughing on it or it's in my body. No. It shouldn't happen, and I hope it doesn't. Question 9. Are you okay? Do you have problems? Guys, I am absolutely fine, okay? I'm fine. And no, I do not have problems, okay? I don't have problems. Remember that. I'm just at ease. I don't, you know, I'm a laid-back, I'm quite a humbled, laid-back person. Insects don't bother me. And I honestly don't think it's that weird to put bugs in your mouth. So, no. I am okay. I don't have problems. Question 10. Are you they pets? Are they you pets? Are they pets? No. Are they your pets? Guys, they are not my pets, okay? They are my pet's food. Okay, so I have a bitty dragon and that's his food. So they get eaten anyway after I put them in my mouth. But no, they are not my pets, guys. They are food for my lizard. So don't worry about them. Question 11, what do they feel like? I never really used to think about how they feel like until literally today. I was filming a video and I put them in my mouth and then put tape over my mouth, and then they were stuck in there kind of, and then I ripped the tape off. Yeah, you can feel them like squirming around in your mouth, like walking about. It's not a nice feeling. Like, you feel like you just want to kind of get them out your mouth, but you just feel them like walking around and that's it. You can feel like just movements in your mouth. It's not pleasant, but yeah. Question 12. Have you ever kissed a boy? Yes. But I also have a boyfriend who kisses me every day. Okay, guys, I have a boyfriend and yes, he kisses me, okay? Because it's not like a thing I do all the time. And anyway, I wash my mouth out after, so it's not like he's kissing the bugs, you know. I wash my mouth out after and then it's clean. And yes, so the answer is yes, I have kissed a boy and I kiss him all the time. Question 13, what if you eat one or you accidentally eat one? I will not be eating these bugs, okay? There is no way you would catch me actually eating one, like crunching down on it. Blech. No, I could never. Honestly, I could never. It's so disgusting. And I wouldn't accidentally eat one either. Or unless, like I explained earlier, it accidentally went down my throat. But that's a very rare thing that happens. And yeah, there was one time actually though when it was like on my lip and its foot was still in my mouth and I accidentally crunched down and accidentally like... I didn't break his leg or anything, but I chewed down on his leg and I felt it and not nice. But I didn't hurt him. Question 14, has one ever pooped in your mouth? I think there was one time when it did though. I think it was just one time. Like I took them out my mouth and then I found something else in my mouth, a little brown thing. I spat it in the bin and washed my mouth out. But yeah, I'm pretty sure that was poop. And there's a few times that I've had them in my hands and then they've pooped before going in my mouth. Yeah, that is a common thing, but it's only happened once, I think. or unless I've never noticed and it's just I've ate his poo. I hope not, that's disgusting. Question 15, do you have any pets? Yeah, I do. Like I said, I have a bitty dragon and that's the food he eats, you know, the food I put in my mouth. And I also have a dog, he's over there, it's a Jack Russell. And at home, because I live with my boyfriend, at my mum's house, I also have an axolotl. It's like a, it's a water monster. That's actually what axolotl stands for. So yeah, I do have pets. I used to have a lot more, but now I really don't have many because I'm trying to focus on this. Question 16, how do they taste? A lot of the time I don't really taste it, but until again today I could actually taste it, and it was like because I think today was the longest I ever had them in my mouth, and it tasted, I can't explain the taste. Obviously it doesn't taste nice and I can't explain the taste, so I'm just gonna say yes, they taste like taste, okay? I can't explain the taste. Question 17, would you do it with a spider? Fun fact about me, I'm actually terrified of spiders. Arachnophobia. But yeah, I think I would. But not like normal spiders, because I think the smaller they are, the more they freak me out, because they're just more likely to get lost on you. Tarantula maybe, because they're so big. I think I want a pet tarantula. And yeah, I would put it in my mouth. Question 18. Do you need help? Guys, I'm fine, okay? Honestly, I'm fine. I don't want to do this, okay? I'm being forced to do this. I do not want to do this. I mean, who wants to put bugs in their mouth, right? Send help. I'm joking. It's absolutely fine. I'm okay and I don't need help and it's my choice, okay? It's absolutely fine and it's working out for me so far. Don't do it very regular, so. No, guys, I do not need help. Question 19. Do you have any more bugs? Yes, I've got like these, they're like beetle larvae, they're really fat and gross, and no, I will not be putting them in my mouth because they are disgusting. No, that's it really, the larvae and the crickets. I could order different types of bugs, but nah. And I think in the future I will be getting a praying mantis. Don't know if I'll be putting him in my mouth though, because he'll be a pet, but no, just the locust and the beetle larvae, and that's all I got for bugs. And question 20, am I happy? Yes, I am very, very happy. I'm happy with what I'm doing and I'm happy with where it's taking me and I'm happy with everyone that is supporting me and I'm happy with 100k followers. So thank you guys so much for that, because I'm honestly so happy. So I will be making videos on this YouTube channel for you guys. So if you want to watch longer than just 60 second videos of me, just come to this YouTube channel, subscribe, and I'll really appreciate it. So yeah, and if you have any if you have any video ideas for me as well, just comment and I will be looking at them. You really thought I was gonna end this video without putting a bug in my mouth for you guys? Because that's a question I get asked a lot when I'm making lives. Can you put a bug in your mouth? I know you guys want to see that right now, so I'm finna do it, okay? So I have these right here. I will not be putting them all in my mouth because I'm about to eat and I don't want to be put off my food, so. Anyway guys, that is the end of this video and I hope that I answered your question. So I'm gonna go now and I really hope you guys subscribe because it's a new account and it needs some love. Also guys, I make shout out videos on my TikTok, so if you guys want a shout out, just go to my Instagram, follow my Instagram, like all my pictures, and then comment on one of my shout out videos when you've done it, and then you can be in my shout out videos, and I'll give you a shout out. Subscribe. And hopefully, there'll be a lot more of you here to make videos for. Yeah. Thank you guys for 100k. Bye bye.